Today we were headed out to James H. Floyd State Park, also known as Sloppy Floyd State Park, and we were specifically seeking out the Marble Mine Trail. As we entered the park, we noticed there was a place to rent kayaks. We said that maybe we'll come back when the weather is a bit warmer, as this is winter and kayaking around the lake could be quite chilly.
I'm not taking other
shoes. Wait, okay, I'm like, what?
Is this cool? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna go get wet more.
I can't feel my toes.
I can feel my toes.
Can I just sit right here and you guys?
Yes, yes.
.7 miles. That's less than a mile.
What?
It's less than a mile. 0.7 miles.
So it goes right there.
Yeah, and I did 3 miles.
Very good, Andrew. Come on, James. Go. No. Look how high up we are. You see the ridge? Well, we're not like on a precipice. See where we parked?
Yeah.
I don't see where we parked.
I do. Two heads. And I think I can call you this. Wasn't the United States the first one to make it into the box?
Yeah. This is a very steep grade. No.
Coat. The ones you need to know.
The ones.
north.
We are heading north.
1 foot in and 1 foot out.
1 foot in.
It don't pay to play like that.
It don't pay to play like that.
Cut the tracks. Never to return. Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in. Are you aware of the shape I'm in? My hands, they shake, my head, it spins. Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in.
Sloppy Floyd, we decided to take a short trip up to Lookout Mountain. We wanted to go look at the amazing architecture of the houses on this ridge.
Castle. Yeah, it's a castle, and underneath it's like
castle. It's a little spot.
We came down Lookout Mountain and drove through the city of Chattanooga. I think that Carson liked the smells of the river. Since it was still pretty early in the day, and we were only about an hour away, we decided to go to Cloudland Canyon State Park. Main trailhead. Called Cloudland Canyon.
Let's walk down. That's okay. Walk down. I can't see it. Nope. Whoa, I see some of it. There's some more. The canyon that did waterfall over 1 2 3. These rocks are really smooth. Or maybe they were in the water for thousands of years. So what's going to happen?
They're going to fall on you?
Oh, God. Yeah, it's going to be blood.
Probably should get down.
Clement. You're just gonna go up and down. Yeah, I'll go under it.
That's not gonna fall.
That's it.
Yeah, graffiti. To get down to the falls, you have to walk down a lot of steps that are graded iron, and Carson was not having it. So Brian and Carson stayed behind, and the boys and I ventured down to the water.
Carson, they're coming back, buddy.
I bet person could not make this. You just have to hold it.
I can literally see right.
Isn't that cool?
What?
Oh, you can see through?
Thanks for following us on all of our journeys. Remember to like and subscribe, and until next time, happy adventuring.